Why, hello, Nick. How's your day been going?
And stared at him. I'm like, I'm probably making this guy uncomfortable. But he just kept singing. He just kept doing it. And every time I invite him somewhere to do a show, I usually have him just do like one song, but he'll stick around and he'll just keep singing. And it's not like intrusive. It's not like, you know, hey, look at me. It's just like, it's what he does. And it's so good. And it's like, it's always have like an ambient sort of thing around. It's amazing. Amazing, amazing.
Hey, Eternal. I was about ready to come over to your house and make some vegan tacos. You in?
So, I tried making my own crunch wrap. It did not go well.
Oh, shit. Hey, don't feel bad. I suck at it, too. I have epic fails all the time when it comes to cooking.
You know, that's safe for the performers. That's not sketchy. And demands a quality audience. I don't know. Anyone want a fun?
Like this one time, I was cooking vegan burgers for me and Nick. It got so fucking bad that we literally had to go to a restaurant.
Yes, 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 and myself. And we have someone watching all the way from Wales here, y'all. And saw someone else from Germany as well, I saw earlier. I love it. I love it. You know, like when shows like this first start on television, they're only in like a region. Like one territory. And now it can be global. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
We're just folding this up. I will say it made it a little more structured and a little easier to fold up the fact that the base was a hard shell taco, but without fail, this is probably the second or third time I've tried to do this recipe, and I've used a different recipe, but it's all kind of the same in essence.
Well, at least sometimes you're good at cooking. I'm a terrible cook.
Folding. The reason why I'm not good at this recipe, because I've tried this before, is the folding of the tortilla. It seems so easy, right? But it's really not. Okay, let's start this thing. Ready? 1, 2, 3. No, it's okay, actually. All right, well, I'm going to try to eat it.
Well, I'm glad you got the hang of it without either burning the food to hell or catching the damn house on fire. Damn, what the hell? I'm going to be nominated as the worst cook ever.
Come on, this looks gross. And then this is the other tortilla. And like here, it's a little more substantial. Because under this melted cheese, somehow, the actual like taco shell that I just ate with, it melted like into it. Like, I don't know how it's possible. Maybe moisture.
Thank you. Christmas is awesome, Nick. I love Christmas.
Hey, super normal brother-sister hang time.
Wow, that's awesome, Nick. You got a PlayStation 5 for Christmas.
Everything else was shit.
Yeah, Nick's right, Jessica. Every PlayStation they made before that one is shit.
Get like you bought it yourself, except your amazing sister bought it.
It's a work in progress. This whole project is a leveling up. I hope you guys watch the Mars Variety Show.
Okay, I will definitely check out Mars Variety Show.
Follow Jason Marsden.
I will definitely follow Jason Marsden. He is an awesome actor, just like Rod Westheider. Come on, Nick. You and I are going to the North Pole to destroy Santa's shitty workshop.
People are sending me the same shit. Fuck you.
Alrighty, Nick. Let's get this fucking party started.
Hi. Welcome to the North Pole. I'm Happy the Elf. Here at the North Pole, we make dreams come true.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas! What would you two like for Christmas?
Hooray! We destroyed that asswipe's shitty workshop.
The Banana Man? How dare you destroy my workshop, you piece of shit? That is it. I'm kicking your ass.
Ha 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 ha. I like to see you try it, dumbass. What are you gonna do? Eat my cookies to death? Holy shit! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Okay, take it easy.
Ah, that's bullshit.
You are fucking banned at the North Pole. Have a Merry Christmas.
The doctor said I'll be fine, Nick. I hope you have a Merry Christmas. Hey, Jessica. What's up? What's this? Aw, oh, that's so sweet. What's up, Nick? How's it going?
Rod Westheider.
I think Rod Westheider is awesome. Shame we never get to meet him, though.
It is so fucking relevant.
It's awesome we're going to meet your family, Nick. I actually never went to Beverly Hills, but I heard it's a neat place.
And you guys can revisit it later.
Well, here we are.
Oh, hi there.
Your grandmother looks like she's a nice person.
Hey, Nicholas. Long time no see. I'm glad I get to see my sons, you and Joshua. It's good to see you.
Your mother seems nice, Nick.
Hey, Nick. Have you been, bro? Who's your banana friend?
Banana Man.
Yep, that's my name.
Nice to meet you, Banana Man.
Nice to meet you, too. So, how long have you two been together?
Me and Hannah have been together for 5 years. And this is the best 5 years of our lives.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's nice. I love your picture scrapbook from high school. They look amazing. It seems you and Hannah have been through a lot of good memories together. Wait a minute, what's this? Best friends forever. Wait a minute, you two been friends with Eternal and her sister from high school? I know these two. Wait a minute, who's this guy? It seems you two been friends with him since high school too. I wonder what happened to him.
It's nice to have a family reunion. Sad that I won't get to see Jessica. She's too busy being an author. She creates wonderful books. I'm surprised you don't have that hobby too, Nicholas. Since you and Jessica are twins.
It's nice to have a family get-together every now and then. We hardly ever see each other, because we're always so busy.
We don't need to, do harm over each other because of our differences.
The fridge is fully stocked with energy drinks and gluten-free mac and cheese.
Hey, can I have these cookies, please?
Those are for the dog.
What do you mean these are for the dog? Ugh! Who puts dog food in this shit? Ugh! That was disgusting!
Are you seriously drinking that?
What? It's prune juice!
Ugh, the only thing I like to drink is water, black coffee, and unsweet tea. I'm taking Nicholas and his banana friend with us to the restaurant. We eat there every week. What do you say?
Worth a shot.
So, yeah. Happy 2022.
Wow. What a fancy restaurant. I've actually never been here.
I've eaten there since I was a kid. This is my favorite restaurant in Beverly Hills.
It's a nice restaurant. Me and Hannah only ate there once.
Hey, Nick. Let's watch my favorite show, South Park.
Banana Man, we're not allowed to watch this show.
Josh, I'm going to be 22 in October 2nd this year. I should be able to watch whatever I want.
Just doing whatever the fuck I want.
Dude, where is she? We can't wait.
Oh, this is gonna be so yummy.
Stan, you said your mom is bringing Kentucky Fried Chicken home for dinner.
She's here.
She's got Colonel. Oh, boy.
Uh-uh-uh, not so fast. You boys can bring in the other groceries in the car, then have your chicken.
But, Mom, we've been waiting for hours.
It won't take a minute.
Come on, guys. If we all help out, we can do it super fast.
Okay.
Let's go. Oh boy, that smells good.
Okay, this is everything, Mom.
Alright, let's eat Colonel.
Oh boy.
Cartman, you ate the skin off of every piece of chicken.
Well, I saved you all the chicken part.
The skin's the best part.
Well, I gotta go home, guys. I'm gonna go sit on the toilet and read comic books. See you at the bus stop tomorrow.
Mom, why are we watching South Park? We only watch family shows here.
Okay, I'll put on SpongeBob then.
No, not SpongeBob either. Let's watch Blue's Clues.
Come on, Nick. Let's just go ahead and put on SpongeBob. She won't know. We'll turn it off right before she comes in.
I hate you, Patrick.
I hate you more.
I hate you no matter what.
Yeah, well, I'd hate you even if I didn't hate you.
Patrick, can you shut the fuck up?
Hey, banana dude. Your landlord told me that you turned down a bunch of jobs and got yourself fired from another.
Because I wanted to be a voice actor. That's my long life passion.
I don't think being an actor is a good choice for you.
Duh! You literally make me turn off my favorite shows, and you literally criticize my dream saying I would never become a voice actor. This is fucking bullshit.
What did you just say? You need to wash your mouth out with soap.
Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm not feeling very well, bro. That soap tastes like shit.
We'll be right back.
What's up, Nick? How's it going?
What's up? Happy Saturday.
Hanging out with your family was the best, Nick.
It's been 30 years.
I'm truly looking forward to summertime. I really hate snow. What the hell is this door doing here?
It was like a twilight zone.
I'm going to go in, Nick. You stay here. Where the hell am I?
Banana, banana, bobana, B5, bofana, I really hate bananas.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now.
Hey, banana.
The fuck do you want?
You're a vegetable.
What the hell? I'm not a vegetable. I'm clearly a fruit, just like you.
Yeah, you're a vegetable.
Damn it, I'm going to kick your ass. I'm not a vegetable.
You're funny looking.
You gotta be kidding me right now.
You look fruity.
Of course I look fruity. I'm a fucking banana.
You're an apple.
Damn it, you piece of shit. I am not an apple. I'm a banana.
Can you do this?
Stop it. You are fucking annoying. Stop it. I would rather put up with Nick's mom than your annoying ass.
You're an apple.
Okay. Let's settle this right here, right now. Come on. Come on, you wanna fight me? Come on, go ahead, do it. Give me your best shot.
How about a little bit more cheese with your wine?
Where the hell are we? We may be in a different dimension, but it doesn't stop me to kick your ass.
No time for breakfast, Marge. Just give me a banana.
You better back the hell away from me. I would rather put up with Nick's mom than you.
Now listen, I have to work late tonight.
Hey, stop it, stop it, stop it. I don't want this.
Want to see a trick?
It was one of my favorite experiences.
When this whole thing is over, I'm going to Nick's mom's house. Hey, Pear.
Oh, not again.
We'll be right back. Hey, what's up, Nick?
Thanks for coming back, y'all.
Hey, Eternal. How are you doing?
Hey, Nick. How's my favorite cousin doing? And what's your name, Banana?
I'm the Banana Man.
Oh, it's wonderful to meet you, Banana Man. My name is Sarah, and this is my sister, Whitney.
Hey, awesome pictures. They look neat.
Oh, yeah. They are neat. These are pictures of us back in high school. I graduated on April 15th of 2015. And Whitney graduated on April 3rd of 2018.
You could not arrive and be a spectator. You had to participate. So if you're going to go to this party, you have to be a participant. What are you going to do to participate? So at this party, there were artists, there were people drawing, there were people painting, there were musicians kind of gathering, improvising music, singers joining the musicians. There were flow artists, people who have light up hula hoops.
Wow, it's a nice get together.
If you're new here, my name's Allie.
Hey, is that your banana dog right there?
Oh, hey, buddy. This is our banana dog, Brutus. He's a good dog.
Roll over. Roll over. Good!
Wow, that's a great name for a dog, Brutus.
Me and Whitney always wanted a dog, and then we ended up finding a banana dog. And we kept him, and banana dogs are very rare to find.
Oh my god, it's Dora the Explorer! Dora! Dora!
Geos, meos! What the fuck do you want? Get the fuck out of here! Vominos! Vominos!
I'm a big fan of your TV show!
I don't give a fuck!
Where's Boots at? Your right-hand man.
Swiper swiped him and cut his fucking head off. I kept hollering, Swiper, no Swiper. Swiper, no Swiper. Motherfucker wouldn't listen. Cut his fucking head off anyway.
I'm so sorry to hear about Boots. Do you think maybe I could have your autograph or something? I am your number one fan.
Yeah, I could tell you where you could get one.
Where?
Map. Okay, here we go. You go through the woods, that's me, going around. What Swiper, he'll cut your fucking head off. Going around to the bridge, go through the bridge. See that fat motherfucking cow? Then going around, round, to the house, and go fuck yourself.
Jeez, Nick. You seriously watching Dora the Explorer? You know how bad that show is? This is stupid. Let's just watch something else. How about this? You ever watch VeggieTales?
It's from VeggieTales? I don't know that. I don't watch that show. However, if you're VeggieTales fans, I am working with the creator of the VeggieTales for a new...
Dude, seriously. You never watched VeggieTales. It's a really great show. You should totally watch that. Since you're going to be working with those creators in a new cartoon. Ah, oh, fuck. Here we go again. What the fuck do you want, lunatic neighbor?
I get a call from your fucking school today. You've only been in school a week. One fucking... I said...
All right.
I've been in school one fucking week. And I'm already getting a call saying that you're under a fucking C. Almost a D. And you got fucking time for video...
Yeah, I don't have any homework, so...
No, evidently you ain't got no homework, you fuck...
What's the big fucking deal, bitch?
That's it. You're gonna see the fuck. You wanna fucking play around? You wanna fucking...
Whoa, what the hell?
There's your fucking playing around. You ain't gonna fuck around in school. Now you ain't got shit. Now you ain't got shit. Keep fucking around in school.
What was that for?
Because you don't fucking listen. There, now you got no fucking TV to fucking play your games on. Next time you're gonna fucking listen, do good in school. I don't give a fuck.
And then... Of course, Sunday was the Super Bowl, and I was with my friends all day for that. It's the first Super Bowl I've actually paid attention to. And how could I not? It was the Bengals, baby. Hashtag Cincinnati. Hashtag who did.
Oh, that is bullshit. He destroyed my TV. Well, he's not going to get away with this. I'm going to fight him.
Man, if I was, like, 20 years younger, and I thought of, like, I could think of... I'll think of a bunch of other bullshit excuses, but let's...
Do you guys want to hang out?
Oh yeah, we should definitely hang out at a restaurant.
I was thinking we can go somewhere interesting.
How about Golden Corral?
Perfect. Let's go. They have the best food here, from what I heard.
I love you.
Ugh! That drunken bum never leaves us alone!
Why not?
That person's weird.
Jeez, that person looks like a fucking weirdo.
Can you please go away? We're just a family hanging out.
Okay, Eternal. I am ready to go kick his ass.
I'm taking a break from work to make some oatmeal with rolled oats on the stovetop. I usually like use the hot water kettle and just make it like more instantly, but since these are actual like whole rolled oats and it's not like those finer oatmeal oats that you get like with instant oatmeal, I feel like it should be made on the stovetop. I also don't think I have cinnamon. Oh yeah, of course I do. I'm staring right at it saying I don't think we have cinnamon. But yeah, I actually bought cinnamon recently because we've been out. So I can put some cinnamon and brown sugar in my oatmeal, which I think is just the best. I might add a splash of oat milk too. So yeah, okay.
All right, lunatic neighbor. Prepare for an eternity of me kicking your ass.
Oh, you motherfucker! Son of a bitch! Hit the fuck over here! Hit the fuck over here! That motherfucker! Are you out of your fucking mind?
What?
A fucking pie?
Hey, you seem to be a little bit stressed out. Whatever, I'm out of here.
What's up, Banana Man?
Awesome, Nick. I'm glad you're starring in the movie.
Hey, Banana Man and Nick.
Hello, Josh and Hannah.
Hey, Banana Man. Want to play GTA 5? I brought my Xbox with me.
Oh, I love playing GTA 5. We could play it in California since Nick will be starring in the movie.
That's really cool.
Well, that's awesome, Nick. You're going to star in a movie? Me and Hannah actually were thinking about making a movie about you, Banana Man.
Oh, that's awesome. I love having a film adaption.
I know who can play me and Hannah in the film adaptation. Drake Bell and Anna Kendrick.
And I know who can play you guys in the Banana Man movie. You can be played by the South Park creator, Trey Parker. And Nick can be played by Jack Griffo.
Those are wonderful ideas, Josh and Hannah. I love it.
Wow, nice banana car. I really like it.
Why, thank you, Hannah. I love it, too. I call it the Banana Man Mobile.
Have to be a magical pet.
That's right, I am cute enough to be a magical pet. There's no way Garfield could be as magical as me. He's too fat to be magical.
Hey, Normal, that's not true at all. How dare you say that?
Here we are. I haven't been to Hollywood for a while.
Last time I went to Hollywood was April 3rd, 2018.
I go to Hollywood every year with my family. Before we go to Disneyland in California every year.
Wow, I guess we all have fun memories in Hollywood.
I hope we become famous, Banana Man. Just like you, I want to be a voice actor.
We hope you would become famous, Banana Man. You are a YouTuber with 730 subscribers. You are really popular, and it's mostly because you're a talking banana. You're like Seth MacFarlane's character Ted.
I would love to voice a character for South Park.
Aw, thank you. I hope to be famous, too. I always want to be a voice actor. It's my lifelong passion.
This is cool.
I wonder what's on TV today.
You know who's got the hardest job tonight? Javier Bardem and his wife are both... Now if she loses, he can't win! He's praying that Will Smith wins, like, please! Jada, I love you! G.I. Jane 2, can't wait to see it all right! It's JavaScript that was a nice one, okay? I'm out here, oh Richard! Oh, wow, wow! Will Smith just smacked the shit out of me! Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth! Wow, dude. It was a G.I. Jane joke. Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth! I'm going to, okay? So, could I... Okay. Greatest night in history of television! Okay, okay!
Holy shit, dude. What the fuck is the world coming to where someone slaps another someone in the face? Let's play Grand Theft Auto 5. Oh shit, dude. I'm sorry. I'm drunk. Get out of the fucking way next time! Son of a damn it! I just waxed this car!
Hello, Nick. Are you ready to become an act-
Holy shit, you are hideous. Do you kiss your mother with that face?
For your information, shit-faced banana, I'm not hideous, I'm a witch. There's a difference. And secondly, you think you are going to be an actor? You're a lunatic because I only want Nick, not you.
Wow. Did Mommy and Daddy help you say that?
Fuck no! I got a car waiting for me up! Give me the fucking...
You all leave Nick alone. He doesn't need yous anymore. He's better off.
Is this what you want, Nick? To become an actor and leave your friends and family for good? We were raised better than that. Think about it.
Nick, you're joking, right? You really don't want to leave the people you care about. You're better than that.
Seriously, Nick? Do you want to leave us? Wow. Wow. This friendship is over.
Goodbye, Nick. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I'll get you, my pretties. And that ugly banana, too.
I'm not ugly. Am I?
Bye, folks. Don't come back. Okay, let's get to work, Nick.
There you go, piece of shit. Do I look beautiful enough for you?
No, you're still ugly.
I am not ugly.
Respect my authority.
I'm really sorry that Nick left like that, Banana Man. You two have been friends since 2005.
Banana Man, don't let this bother you. Nick may have made a bad choice, but Nick will learn from his mistakes. And when he realizes it, he may come back.
You know what, Josh and Hannah? When I was friends with Nick, I thought I almost had it all. But I guess I don't, so that makes me a failure.
Banana Man, I've seen what kind of friend you are to us. I mean, yeah, you're a real foul mouth and can sometimes be a hothead. But under all that, you really are a cool Banana Man.
Banana Man, I've known you since you first arrived at Nick and Josh's house, and I thought you were really cool and funny. And I still think that. You made me laugh when you accidentally ate dog treats that looked like cookies. It was really funny. You have a wonderful purpose, and that purpose is, even though you are a ticking cuss word bomb, you can still make people laugh. Don't ever change that.
Do us a favor and never change. Just be you forever.
Thank you, guys. It really means a lot. I promise. I'll never change. Here's the biggest thing we're going to do. Let's get Nick back.
I thought I told you losers to get fucking lost!
Oh, we're gonna get lost all right. But first we're gonna get our friend back. Oh no, I'm on fire! I need to dump this water!
Don't throw that water! No! You cursed fucking idiot! Look what you've done! I'm melting! I'm melting! Oh, what a world! What a world!
Good riddance on that green piece of shit.
Hello, I'm the Banana Man.
Oh no, you're not. You're fake. I know what to do with you.
I'm on fire! Get it off! Get it off!
Oh, you're dancing? I'll sing you a song for ya.
This banana is on fire. This banana is on fire. Don't just stand there and sing that song. Do something.
You're right. I must do something. This is more like it.
Put the fire out, you dingbat.
Shut the hell up. I'm trying to roast my marshmallow. We should camp out here tonight.
Damn you.
Nick, for betraying us, I'm gonna give you a present. Here you go. You're welcome, you big dingbat. Now you look like a fucking smurf. La 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 la, sing the happy song. La 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 la, sing the happy song.
I'm gonna have to kick your ass.
I'd like to see you try it, asswipe. What the hell? I look like fucking Barney!